Juno to Starkiller, are you all right? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
Thank you.
I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable a skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Probably not.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do from here. Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Of quite a few Imperial codes, but I'm guessing you don't care. I should like to arrange a personal meeting with your game. Captain Stern? Oh, be careful, Stern's a madman. I'm surprised they gave him another command post after that nasty business on Malastare.
Give me the history lessons later, General. Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the Skybook. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi. I've always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
And the Skyhook should be finished.
Thank you.